Once again, welcome back to my channel, Crazy Thinker. If you are new here, then subscribe my channel and press notification bell. Today, I will show you how to make MNC mobile charger. This MNC charger can charge from one mobile to another mobile. There is no any power source required, like power bank and AC current. But only you need one charge mobile. Whatever material I am going to use here, I have given the link in the description. You can get material from there. So without wasting our time, let's start it. Take 5 volt DC converter. You can see here, this is negative, this is negative, and here positive. Red, I will use red for positive and yellow for negative. Now solder here. Take a marker and mark here. Take one OTG cable and cut it from here. You can also use this OTG cable and cut here and solder inside. Solder is this 5 volt DC converter. I am using these two wires because wire is very short length, so I am using this wire. Now cut it from here.
you can see there is 4 wire, 2 wire for positive and negative connection and 2 wire for data sharing. Now check which one is positive, which one is negative. I'm going to use multimeter. Take a multimeter. You can see here red one for positive and the black one for negative, and this two color green and white for data sharing. So I'm using these two, which one positive and which one negative, for confirmation. Connect this OTG cable to mobile. Now multimeter is on. Connect red wire for red and black for black. You can see the reading. Yeah, you can see. So you can see red one for positive and black for negative. Now connect red for positive and black for negative. Take heat sink tube and cut it. As your requirement, and insert this into the heat sink tube. Red one for red hand, red to red, and black to yellow hand. Your charger is ready, NC mobile charger is ready. Now it's a tester bag. I'm going to test it. You can see here, light is blinking. Light is closed. That means it's working. Now I'm going to connect. See, this is a Bluetooth hands-free. I'm going to connect. You can see it's charging. You can see it's charging. Now I'm going to connect my wife. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.